Lessons from successful people. In every walk of life, we all wish to succeed. Any of us may have read about the story of life and struggles faced by our idols before gaining name and fame. That's why they left us some very good lessons to follow in order to be successful individuals. Let's see what kind. Number 1. Accept failure, but keep trying. Michael Jordan once said that, "I can accept failure. Everyone fails at something. But I cannot accept not trying." Failure then becomes a means to an end, rather than an end in and of itself. In other words, failure is a part of the journey towards success. Everyone fails at one time or another. The courage part comes in continuing to try. You're going to make a mistake, have a setback, or just crash. This isn't any fun. But unless you stop doing something at all, you cannot avoid it either. So what's needed is a wise and self-kind way to cope with such circumstances, rather than allowing them to lead to vicious self-beatings and pull you down for the day or month into negativity. It's quite quick to start thinking that you will keep struggling in this area of your life when you have a setback. Starting to think that you are indeed a failure is easy. Don't fall for a self-fulfilling prophecy so devastating and even seductive. Number 2. The best way to spend your money is by investing it. Don't be tricked by celebrities' Instagram pages or so-called business magnates. The truly successful know that buying platinum Rolexes or Ferraris is not the best way to spend your money. It's reinvesting the money you've already raised in other endeavors that have the potential to generate extra income. Take Warren Buffett as an example of someone who, because he is one of the richest people on earth, has led a reasonably frugal life. Instead of wasting it on stuff that can only depreciate in value over time, Buffett reinvents the money he receives in new business projects. Find a way to live frugally so that the money you have saved can be invested in projects that in the long run can make you money. The moment you drive it out of the lot, a new car would lose value, but a few Amazon shares or a condo in an up-and-coming neighborhood might give you a serious return on your investment. Number 3. Immerse yourself in an extraordinary life. Learning from successful individuals will motivate you in the future to conquer unavoidable obstacles. Take the time to learn from people who are already ahead of you to improve your chances of success in life and career. Nothing is more important than choosing the brain of someone who is living the life you want. Immerse yourself in extraordinary lives and tales of extremely accomplished individuals, as you are in the process of being the best version of yourself. Warren Buffett has mentors, teachers, and other intelligent colleagues who, over time, helped him establish his intelligent investment lifestyle. He was supported by people such as Benjamin Graham, David Dodd, and Phil Fisher to create the best investment rules required to build his empire. His investing principles are also defined by Buffett as 15% Fisher and 85% Benjamin Graham. Elon Musk has dominated online payments, the flight of rockets, the development of electric vehicles, and a host of other industries. Any of his achievements he attributes to self-directed learning. Number 4. Work isn't really work if you love what you do. You've heard a lot of this, probably, but that's because it's so real. It's not easy to achieve the peak of professional achievement. Which is why those who enjoy what they do are more likely to find success than those who see their job as a chore. Entrepreneurship is a central component of their personalities. For company magnates like Jeff Bezos or Howard Schultz, everything that brings them energy and pleasure is their work. Transforming yourself into a good professional, even though you are supremely talented, will take time. That means that you are better off pursuing a career that imbues you with energy, so that you are more driven to put in the hours needed to accomplish incredible things. Number 5. Believe in yourself. Not everyone is going to get you. Elvis Presley, Lucille Ball, and Carol Burnett were all told to pack it in and go home due to their outstanding lack of talent. Today, no one can imagine a world without their music and humor. By believing in what you can achieve, success starts. Don't let anyone hinder you on your road to success. When you doubt your abilities and skills, you will always find that it's hard to proceed with your goals and to keep going when your momentum slows down. Many people will attempt to discourage you from going after your dreams. If you can't or don't believe in yourself, then you will never be able to convince others that you can succeed at anything. Believing that you can do anything will help you build self-confidence, When you have confidence in yourself, you are naturally able to convince yourself that you can and should take on challenges and new projects. Number 6. Life begins at the end of your comfort zone. You have to break ties with your comfort zone to become a stronger and more evolved human being. Keep this in mind that there may be a beautiful place for a comfort zone, but nothing ever grows there. Face it without worrying too much about the end result if you come across a tough situation. Seeing your fears often is more satisfying than any triumph. It was Neil Donald Walsh who claimed, "Life begins at the end of your comfort zone." He was raising consciousness about traveling to explore the riches of life out of your safety zone. A safety net where anxiety levels and the status quo are maintained is your comfort zone. It's your sanctuary of joy. Humanity has an innate protection drive wired into its DNA to search for food, water, and shelter for its survival. Nevertheless, after those needs are satisfied, there is empathy and listlessness as the mind becomes used to certainty. In truth, to preserve peace and order, it will go in search of it. Number 7. Your time is limited. Don't waste it living someone else's life. The legend who said that was the late Steve Jobs. Successful individuals with their time are frugal, and you should be too. They know exactly when, where, and how every minute of their day should be spent. Steve Jobs' quote above is a perfect reminder that none of us will live forever. Stop spending your life chasing the version of success of someone else and start doing something that you have always wanted to do. Don't get trapped by dogma, which is dealing with the consequences of thinking of other people. Do not let your own inner voice block out the noise of the views of others. And most important, have the confidence to obey your instincts and heart. Somehow, they already know what you really want to become. Everything else is secondary. Steve Jobs left a great legacy behind him, and his words will always be remembered. Number 8. Choice fatigue is real and must be mitigated when possible. For wearing a pair of blue jeans and a simple black turtleneck, Steve Jobs was recognized. Mark Zuckerberg wears a gray t-shirt and blue jeans. Both entrepreneurs freed themselves to concentrate on more important decisions by removing the pressure of having to pick an outfit each morning. I don't recommend you donate your wardrobe, but I do suggest you think about the many unnecessary choices that you force yourself to make every day. See if you can build a less decision-making morning routine so that you can concentrate on your attention on what really matters to your professional success. Notes are made by readers who aim to become elite professionals. You need to begin by changing your mindset if you want to do it. View new attempts as an opportunity for learning rather than a chance to fail. Instead of spending it, invest your money for yourself and for those around you. Set a high bar and concentrate your energies on doing something that you enjoy. Don't be afraid, last but not least, to ask questions that may seem obvious. The outsider who questions the status quo is also the one who produces the most positive results.